clinic in Immokalee to make sure the underserved in Collier County have access to the vaccine. The goal was to vaccinate as many people as possible in the farming community where case numbers are high. But for most people that we talked to in this line, this was their first time in Immokalee.
We live in Naples, but and all the Naples sites were full, so we were able to get this opening in Immokalee.
NBC2's Christy Soto is live from the vaccine site in a Winn-Dixie parking lot. And Christy, many residents of Immokalee don't have cars or access to public transportation, so this might be their only chance to get the shot for now.
Kelly, we know 500 people in Collier County went home today vaccinated, and thousands are still waiting. Many people here in Immokalee are upset they didn't get the COVID-19 vaccine today as people drove to Immokalee to get vaccinated.
It is my first time. We have a house in Naples, and I've never come down this way.
And that was true for most people waiting in line today. Their only reason for driving to Immokalee was to get the COVID-19 vaccine.
We live in Naples, but and all the Naples sites were full, so we were able to get this opening in Immokalee.
Well, I live in Marco Island. We couldn't get anything closer.
But the people who this walk-up site was designed for and call Immokalee home weren't as fortunate. People come from other places and we're here, and there's not enough vaccines for us. I don't feel real good about that. We here in Immokalee are people of low income. Many in Immokalee walk from place to place. With that in mind, the Department of Health in Collier set up a walk-up site and hopes to give more residents access to the vaccine. But today, that was not the reality. A lot of workers in the community don't have internet, making it a complicated process.
What are your plans for the future to try to get more Immokalee residents out here?
As we continue to receive more vaccine, we will be able to offer more vaccine to the communities that need it.
The Department of Health in Collier County says as soon as they get more vaccines, they will open up the appointments for you. Live in Immokalee, Christy Soto, NBC2.